Hello, YB gang. Burgers, are you there?
Huh?
I think we're on the YB gang right now, if all went
What?
well. We're on the YB gang. The whole world is
No, we're
watching.
not.
What? What do you mean we're not? Go check. If it's not on, then that
I
isn't
don't know.
said.
Let's see. I'll at the YB gang live stream.
Exactly.
Why is the thumbnail just Delta?
I don't know. I could change that probably. Actually, I'll probably change that right now. But at least we got the game. We got the game on deck. Boom. I don't want to make it insufferable, so I'm going to leave it big and I'll just add some pictures to the outside. Actually, do I have a frame? No, I don't have a frame, then. Okay.
What?
I don't have a frame!
That's true.
I don't know if I need anything else other than that. Besides, because I'm gonna use them there as well. Now we're ready to rock and roll style. So, the last stream, or the last video upload, because it wasn't even a stream, what did it leave off on? Do you remember? Well, I don't remember what it was, but it was probably something good. So, at this point in time, the fog started coming, and that's when the trouble began. That's where the mystery starts and where everything starts unraveling. And that's about it. I put a new thumbnail, I think. I don't know if you can see it. But I'm ready to keep going. Wrong. Alright, his name is George, but I always call him Ben. I was convinced that his name was actually Ben. The whole time. Rosa was completely baffled. One by one, the relatives and the servants denied that they had done it, even though it really wasn't something anyone would need to hide. Maria said it was the Witch Beatrice. Of course. Who would have thought he's got it right? The boing sound effect. Just like on cross, then she let her borrow it. Really appeared in the turn of breath. Yeah, you see, this is the problem with Badler. He's actually a smart guy and thinks about things instead of just writing them off immediately. Badler knows what's going on. Thank you. I forgot to put the title. Let the feast begin. Was it me? Yeah, Canon knows what's going on. Reboot doesn't. You see, Cannon knows. He knows what's going on. If you ask me. He just isn't a very successful man. That's all it is. I mean, if they have some hot apple pie, it probably tastes good. I get constipated. It's true. You see, Babbler knows what he's talking about. He knows what's going on. The best dinner ever. It really goes to show, sometimes the food itself isn't even the biggest contributor, you know? I mean, I know that's exactly what he just said, but it's true, because you can have some food that, like, absolutely sucks, but if the ambience is good, then that's all that matters, sometimes. You know what I'm saying? Don't be rude. An envelope. Envelope. Maybe it's a letter from Beatrice to the family to be distributed after the mail. Oh, there you go, burgers, the one leaf. I told you, but you didn't want to believe me.
Huh?
Wait, you were here?
I just got back.
Oh. Well, first of all, Martin just replied to the picture from earlier, and he actually agreed with it. Even though it's like the Famine Devil's greatest meme-making potential.
Oh, true.
But yeah, I've kind of just been talking to myself for a while now. Just like the old days, I suppose. You need me to recap what happened?
No. I do not.
Okay. Well, there's the crest. You remember we were talking about it?
Yes.
Yeah, they... He finally explained that that's the crest of the family.
The family crest?
Yeah, that's why everybody has it. It's not just a cool design of, like, the witch or something. It's the family crest. That's what it is. Although, maybe it was Beatrice's crest, and then Kenzo decided to turn it into
the
family crest.
Man took it.
He said, "This is my crest now." Oh, yeah, also the servants, did you hear that part?
No.
The, after they were saying, like, after Maria said, and, like, everybody was worried because nobody had given Maria the umbrella, Ken and then Genji, the old guy, they were like, "Dude, no way, did Beatrice really come back? It's impossible, she can't be here."
That's true.
So, like, they actually know what's going on.
Really,
it was essentially confirmed that witches do exist. In case you didn't know. And now Maria has this letter. Why is that Suki so bothered about everything? What happened in that Tsukimi-san? What? What? That envelope has Kenzo signs. Oh, it's one of the custom envelopes. I see. Exactly, but which page just gave it to him? I told you, CJ, but you didn't want to listen. She's the witch's messenger! No way! It can't be true. It can't be possible. But it is true. But for some reason, she's saying messenger in
character. How is she saying that?
I don't know. I don't know how you would go around saying that, but she said it that way. The almighty witch of the island sure likes to mess around. Gonna read it. She casually opened the envelope. Come on. You gotta open it better than that. You can't just casually open it. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, Kenzo's crest.
I feel like somebody can just make a fake. It's like inconceivable.
I know, right? Yeah, exactly. You see, Kairi knows. She knows what's going on. Oh, I see. That is true.
That was stupid anyways, from Beatrice.
Exactly. Are you afraid?
Are you afraid?
They feared from the bottom of their hearts. My goodness, why are they so scared?
Is it the seal?
Fear me.
Yeah, I suppose so.
Right, the seal was just so scary.
Kenzo's intentions were written in there. It's true. They were just, they didn't know what was going on. You see, I know what's going on. But they don't know what's going on.
Oh, yes.
It could be unfavorable, though. That's true. Maria. The person who gave you the envelope was the same person who lent you that umbrella, right? What an idiot. She doesn't know what U means.
Rumor.
Is it true? Yes. So in other words, the witch Beatrice gave Maria Chan the envelope with the umbrella. You see, Maria knows what's going on. These guys don't. I agree with my husband. She always agrees with her husband. It's a dubious letter handed over by some suspicious person. It isn't even worth reading, my goodness. There's not worth reading just for reading it, right? And then Beatrice told you to read after the meal was over, right, Maria? Yes. It's okay, everyone. This envelope didn't come from Grandfather, but from Beatrice. Regardless of who actually wrote it, why can't we just hear what's inside before we decide? That's right. I would like to know what's inside too, you know. I apologize for the last one's train of thought. Marie, she's just commanding her to read it. It's like, it wasn't your idea. Oh, Maria already planned to do that. Know what I'm saying? Impossible. Maria, a messenger in the lines. It seems to me that you just don't know what's going on, you know? Obviously, I could speak like that too if I chose to. Maria isn't capable of something so thoughtful.
She's dumb.
Gonna read it. Her voice seemed different from usual. Oh my goodness. The Alchemist. This is the Beatrice music. That's crazy. Why? The final suspension of that contract. Resignation as family alchemist. They're coping so
they can't
hard.
Stand what?
This Natsuhi. There's one part of the contract that must be explained to all present. That is true. And she is to receive everything. No, these guys are mad because that's the thing that they're interested in.
Oh, that's so true, Ben.
It's one of those things, right? Yeah, it's a double contract. That is true. That's why you don't make a deal with the devil.
Hey, you do.
Some retirement money for her old age.
That's so true.
Dadler always has been Beatrice's number one enemy. He just calls her a cheeky witch.
Cheeky witch.
Dude, Ben,
he's not joking.
Ben doesn't know what's going on.
Ben is clueless.
Exactly, if I can't make fun of this, what can I make fun of? They look to daze! Oh my goodness. Savagely ruthless. Oh, nice. If and only if that special clause is fulfilled, I will lose my rights to the gold and the interest for all eternity. What would you have to do? Well, let's see what Kinza threw in for his sons. What is that? Special clause. Uh-huh. Oh, so if they find the gold, it's over. Of course, that's why they want to find the gold. And that's why she hid it so well. Dude, what the heck? She buried it, and nobody knows where it's hidden.
You put it all in one place.
And that's up to you to find it. Oh, nice. As the first step in the collection of Kinzo Soma's debt, I take in possession of the family head ring. Oh, so now Beatrice has declared herself head of the family.
Easy.
Yeah, exactly. He is absolutely baffled and angry. And we have bold text now, too.
Bat.
They were doing the same over his shoulder. She's so angry.
He just wasn't paying attention.
We can't prove its authenticity here.
He's like the only one who's calm. I thought I said all the adults are like panicking, but she's just like, she's fine.
Yeah, I mean, Kairi usually is pretty calm and collected. She generally knows what's going on. Rose is just sad. She's just smart. Exactly. Now she's just going through the stages of grief. Like, now she's bargaining.
That is true.
We need you to be frank with us. Is it possible Dad's assets were being managed by someone you don't know? He's so angry. Impossible. Surely. What about the gold, huh?
It's true.
He doesn't know about the gold. Oh, like, here comes the smart character. She's also coaching. You see, this guy's intelligent too. He caught on. Let's keep it simple. An eccentric rich person, they would probably be dead by now. I mean, it was pretty plain and simple. Zosama has already publicly displayed the location of the hidden gold within the epitaph under the portrait. If you can't read, you're stuck.
Can't read.
Beatrice is a trollster. Intellectual and elegant. Beatrice the Golden. Father, I know you can hear me. Please respond. Gross, Rudolph, and Pima. Rose is the only one. Dude, Pima's a baller. He doesn't care, he's just enjoying the meal. Hold silence of a virtue. Should I silence them? Dude, Genji's gonna do something.
He does not even reach my ears.
Dude, look at his face. He's just, oh wait, I thought he was like smiling. He was doing a normal face. I thought he was doing like the anime thing, you know?
What anime thing?
I've been looking for it for too long, so it doesn't count anymore. I'll just post this one because it's the closest I can get to. Has she started already, though? Congratulations. I have no shortage of coins to be here. I enjoy this match with this. I don't think we'll lose. Your smile will be mine for all eternity. Okay. At night. Here's the witch's letter.
Nah, then who's next?
hidden the barrage with questions by Aunt Rosa and the other parents. They're just so mad.
Huh?
Huh?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Think I'll let you suffer for a while.
That's exactly why Grandfather hates coming down for meals. They just start asking for cash. Like, I would too.
Indeed.
What the heck? I mean, you grab the fingers and you take them to the hospital.
It's true.
So they can reattach them.
Kind of a good question.
Band-aids, why?
Jackson, he just blew off his finger.
Okay, everybody, remain calm. Liz, go get some ice, and if Baggy, York, find something to make a tourniquet.
Do we have the finger?
Okay, gang, a little hustle, please. We gotta find that finger.
Got it! Got it!
Yeah!
Yes! Booyah! Good on
it. Are you sure that's mine?
He's in shock. We gotta get him to the hospital.
I'll take him.
Oh, no, 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 you're drunk. I'll take him. Maybe we can hit a Burger King on the way.
Hey, Stone.
Oh, why are you?
Okay, Peter's sober, so you can drive it.
We'll watch the kid.
Cool. Kids can tread water, can't you?
Nope. No way I'm leaving my children with these degenerates.
Good call. Good call. Well done. Okay.
Oh, please. Right. No, not me. Not me. I'm not good with blood. You know this. Or cars. Or blood.
Yes.
Yeah. No.
You got this. Go, go, go.
Breathe. Breathe.
You be okay for me.
It's back that kid finger.
I can't lose my fucking finger. Bone, good luck. His fuck you fingers in your hands.
Don't say that!
Oh! Jesus!
Oh, I'm sorry. Does it hurt really bad?
No, it's like a bad cut.
Really?
Not really!
Don't yell at me. I'm a nervous driver. Technically, I'm
licensed. You don't have a license?
Well, that's enough of that. Started watching the clip, but the rest of the clip is alright. It's not that good. The guy lost his finger, they found it, and they took him to the hospital. That's what you're supposed to do when somebody blows off their finger using fireworks. I'm so disillusioned with our parents right now. It's true. Badler doesn't care. There's no way I could think any worse of him. Dude, she's like absolutely rattled and shaken right now. Of course she didn't feel that way. She at least had faith in her old parents. Oh, true! I still can't believe she really did that.
I still can't believe what?
I still can't believe she really did that.
Yeah, she did. It's true.
Until War was like, what are you doing? You look like an idiot. You're all minors being supported by your parents, so you might not understand. Ben just thinks he's got it all figured out, huh? He thinks he's like an old guy over here with like his own house and taxes to pay. Why don't you have a kid, huh? Where's your son?
That's true.
Ben doesn't know. He turned 18 recently, and now he's just the big shot.
Hmm.
Since you're still kids. Oh, great. Ben's gotten all mature. You see, Badler knows what's going on. Later, like, when the witches come and start eating all of their faces, Ben's gonna get the first one to get his face mauled.
That's true.
But not Badler. Because Badler's incompetent.
And he's the protagonist.
Exactly. Well, he's the protagonist, but he's not a bad protagonist. Because you know how sometimes the creator just makes a self-insert character? And it's like the worst protagonist ever. Not Badler. Badler's actually makes sense. He's like the most important character of the family. As a full-fledged member of society. Currently sending courageous Asa faces.
Sending what?
Asa.
Ah, that's true.
Oh, true! Now we're talking.
What are we talking about?
Okay, wait, no, don't worry, I got you. Never mind, I made a mistake. But that doesn't mean I can't fix it. Dang it, that doesn't look good. You tricked me. I'm gonna stop trying to fix things.
I didn't trick you, man.
I'm gonna make them worse. He's making a big old frown. That's him, the guy who frowns. And now he's doing the thing with the glasses.
Not open door.
Why don't we stop talking about this? You see, Battler's the bigger man. He's the one that decides to. I'm gonna stop.
I disagree. It's just whoever finds it gets it. So when you just go find it.
Exactly, like, Battler's probably gonna find it anyway. Sounds pretty boring to me. You're boring. Why don't you go sing a song? Everyone knows the phrase, adults are filthy.
Nobody does that, right?
But we had not seen it ourselves, and that really gave us a considerable shock. Dude, adults are filthy is such a common phrase.
That's such a common phrase. What do you think about that phrase? What's your opinion on it?
It's like, people like, adults are filthy. It's like, you know Filthy Frank?
No, that's not anything to do with
him. He's an adult and he's filthy, isn't he? Why are you dying on the inside? Or is that just Muhammad?
I was both of us.
Oh, I
see. Just the two of us.
Game Lobster is gone.
That was my reaction.
No, I'm gonna have the best reaction, okay?
You cannot have better reaction than I did. Mine was the best.
You cried about it. Is that it? Is that the limit to your sadness? Exactly.
Oh, is mom muted definitely? What's going on? Mom's just going mad.
That's like his favorite pastime anyway.
That is true.
Okay, boom.
Okay, the lobster is coming. There's no salmonellas there, too. He's not happy about it either.
He's so sad. But that's not all.
Reginald.
What?
What?
You stemming, bro?
Huh?
You said Reginald.
No.
What?
What the fuck?
Why do you sound like that?
He's just really far away.
Muhammad, did Maliko take you to the void?
Yeah.
Yeah, that makes sense. You sound like a skinwalker, bro. Yeah, maybe you should do that. Max is in Kent right now, bro. Why don't you go with Max?
Muhammad, impossible to understand.
Yeah, I know. I'm here. Everyone just has to be completely dead silent. Burgers, League of Legends.
I'm busy.
Okay.
What?
That's so real, Muhammad, dude. Whatever you just said was facts. Whatever you just said was mad facts, bro. Literally, yo, Muhammad going off right now.
Muhammad knows what's going on.
Is it in like Vietnam, bro? The Vietnam War's going on. Burger she doesn't know.
Why is it so quiet?
He's even quieter than before.
He just gets mad.
Is this him adjusting his mic? Why does it sound like
that? Is that something like he's typing something?
Muhammad, just stop trying to fix it at this point, bro. It's not, I don't think it's gonna work. Oh, there he goes again. Back with the thing. Muhammad, why don't you get a standing mic, bro? Nah, you can get a good one for like $50, bro. I can't hear you. So I guess I'm just never going to be able to hear you.
You see? I told you, burgers, but you didn't want to hear me.
Oh.
Earbuds are cheaper? Yeah, I know they're cheaper. But a standing mic will just last you a longer time than earbuds, you know what I mean?
Delicate person.
I mean, like, what I'm saying is you could get earbuds and you get a standing mic just so you don't
Muhammad,
have to use the earbuds.
You can get a standing mic for $5. Like,
yeah.
The mic that I have right now, it sucks, but at least it works.
Yeah, well, I mean, Dustman's mic isn't even that bad.
Yeah, but it doesn't pick up my voice sometimes.
Yeah. It's just that, you can get earbuds, which is what I always do. It's just that I always have my standing mic as well. Like, I'll buy, like, $10, like, cheap-ass earbuds, but I also just have my standing mic.
Yeah, exactly. Which, like, you can literally get a $5 mic. It doesn't matter.
I wouldn't get a $5 mic. I mean, I have a Blue Snowball.
That's the one that I use.
Yeah. So.
No, they have $10 mics. And webcam mics.
We can still hear what Muhammad's listening to.
I know. I'm like trying to like listen in. Oh, the paradox will come to the end of January. Burgers run. No. Oh, fuck.
Muhammad.
Muhammad, you there? You okay, bud? You okay, little bud? No. Let me look around if I have anything you could use, Muhammad. Oh, I used to have these fucking headphones. I can't find them anymore. Maybe if, like, they're actually decent. They're my brother's. Muhammad, are you going to buy new headphones today or tomorrow? Go on. Speak up. Say it with your chest, Muhammad.
The weirdest part is it works on my phone, dog. It works fine on my phone.
Yeah.
You gentlemen hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bug hunters hear me?
Yeah. Although, I mean, it's still like a little like not great, but.
But it's still, it's better than what's on my PC. I don't know why.
Yeah, you sound fine now.
Yeah, I don't know. I tried finding out what was wrong with my laptop. I still can't figure it out. So I don't really care enough to actually like spend hours, days, weeks trying to figure it out.
Just get a standing mic.
Just get a budget mic.
Maybe.
Like standing mics are pretty good.
But you can get a USB mic for like $5. Weather report, like from JoJo. Okay, or something. Take it those big talks between the adults are going smooth.
Hey, Burgers. Would Sun and Impact be good on Swain? Or not Swain, sorry. Kane?
Kane?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. I was like, because it would proc off his E and his Q.
Yeah.
And I'll just go Relentless Hunter. Okay.
Cool. Okay, I'm not sure if the E would work.
I think it does, because, I mean, it says after using a dash, blink, teleport, or when leaving stealth.
I guess it might be stealth. I'm not sure.
I mean, I would just consider it. I mean, when he goes into a wall, I mean, I would consider it maybe a blink. I don't know what the fuck a blink even means, but...
like flash.
Oh, that's what... Okay.
Yeah, it's just instant. Like, rather than a dash, where it's like you have to move there. The blink is just all at once.
I mean, it could be considered stealth. Hopefully. Oh, you took it, so it's whatever. Man, these guys got cool skins.
Do you hear it, Burgers? I know you do.
You do.
The clock ticking.
The clock?
Do you hear the clock ticking? I know you do.
No, I don't.
What?
Am I supposed to hear a clock ticking?
Yeah, you should.
What?
Don't you hear the clock ticking?
Oh, now I do.
Exactly, I told you. It's not going to be fun.
Why not, huh? I think it should be fun. Great fun.
Watching them all maul each other. I feel sick. You see, Kyrie knows what's going on. So how does it look? Are they still stuck on the topic of the mysterious witch? So basically, Beatrice is like an assassin sent by grandfather. She's like a sneaky snitch. My goodness. I think she's a witch riding around on a broom. Obviously she doesn't use a broom, you gotta be kidding me. Yeah. Would you give her a bracelet? Hey, bad looking. Do you really think a person called Beatrice actually exists? Who knows? Who cares? You don't know. We don't care. devil's proof. That's where the problem is, right? It's not like she showed up. She was just there already. You know?
We had able to see the whole book for it.
Huh?
We had seen the whole book for it. And the little small.
And another thing, why'd they go to the trouble of appearing before Maria? Because they know that, first of all, Maria actually likes witches, right? And if she wanted to, like, remain a mystery and not a certainty, then not many people were going to believe Maria. It's more entertaining that way.
Sure.
And I guess it's also really the fact that, she wants to keep the gold, you know? Like, she wants to let them know the information, but she also wants to keep the gold, because obviously she wants to win, right? So, if she does it in this puzzling way, where they don't even believe if it's true or not, then there's a big likelihood that they're not even going to try to recover the gold. Because they're going to be too busy doubting.
The whole point was, she had to throw the addendum that Kinzo put in, but she just doesn't really confuse them away. Then maybe they just don't believe it at all.
Yeah, exactly. And then that way she's on top. You slept, you wept.
I'm in base. It was just Maria playing a prank the whole time.
She's just really smart, secretly.
She even gave herself an umbrella.
She had it the whole time. I just realized it's just the Santa denier mental gymnastics all over again.
So she's gonna send Val to do it.
Kyrie's sleazy. A sleazy hooligan.
Kyrie is a genius.
That is true. She's the smartest character. At the moment. Kind of. Not really. Because she's still tripping over the fact that there's probably not an 18th person.
What do you mean, there is an 18th person?
No, there isn't. Battler is just a... Dude, Battler is just a vision.
Oh, okay.
They're all having a hallucination. I love Rudolph. Hey, brat, so this is where you were, huh?
He just comes in to ruin the moment.
He's great. Really took your time fixing your makeup, huh? Exactly. Dude, I love the spacing on the text. They threw it at just the right intervals. Yeah.
Come down with the duck horn.
What do you mean? Peaceful, intellectual, harmonious, and elegant.
That is true.
The weak spot under his arm.
A weak spot.
He just has a weak point.
He just has a really weak part of his arm.
Under his arm, yeah. She just stabbed him with it. Cool our heads a little. It looks like we'll be at it all night.
So what are you doing? There aren't any ducks in your house.
It makes me want to cry. I learned how to do like a really good one though. I wanted to test it.
That one was not good. That was even worse. So true.
Yeah, they're all the same. I wish I could do something different. I mean, I have different tools, right? Dude, it smells like burning in this drawer. What the heck? Why is the computer so hot? The drawer above the computer, like, heats up a ton.
Yeah, probably because you still have a million different things open.
What?
Yeah.
Found it.
You gotta ask Roy when we're playing Monopoly.
When we're playing Monopoly?
Yeah.
Which one? Millionaire?
Huh?
Monopoly Millionaire?
I don't know.
I like Monopoly Millionaire. It reminds me of myself.
Oh, is that the one where it had like the little like credit card scanner?
Oh no, no, that's just Monopoly credit card.
I played that one. That one was basic.
I don't like it because you can't cheat.
You can.
Yeah, but you have to. It's a lot harder.
No, they were just making me the banker, because I was the best at math, and I'll just give myself like $1,000 extra dollars every time.
Uh-huh. Yeah, but they would never let me be the banker because I cheat too much.
Come on.
So
most of the time I didn't cheat, I was too good.
Uh-huh.
I just like roll the dice and then just win.
I see. No, I would sit next to the box, right? And then whenever nobody was looking, I would take a house.
What?
So I would just take a bunch of houses, And then, like, once I had four houses, right? Like, over time, people would just know, like, they wouldn't notice. Like, they'd just see that there's more houses. But they'd get used to it, you know? You know what I'm saying? Like, they wouldn't notice that there's more houses. It'd just look normal, you know? But the kicker is that once I had four houses, then I'd be like, oh, I'm gonna buy a hotel, you know? And so, obviously, if I suddenly had a hotel, everybody would notice. But if I bought the hotel, then nobody would notice because they'd be like, okay, yeah, he has a hotel.
Cool.
And yeah, I did that with, like, my red properties. And it worked.
The red ones are so early.
Huh?
The red ones suck.
No, it was the yellow properties.
That they still suck.
Well, which ones do you like the most?
Obviously dark blue.
Dude, what the heck?
There's the ones at the very end.
It's just the most expensive ones. Obviously they're the best ones.
Yeah, but, exactly.
No, but the side with the red and the yellow has no stops. Except, like, there's literally one stop, but the rest of it is yours, you know? Like, if you take control of the red and yellow properties, it's almost guaranteed that you're gonna, that people are gonna land on it.
I know the railroads are pretty great.
Yeah, I mean, obviously the utilities, railroads is great. But, I mean, in terms of just properties. That rain is just awful. I really don't want to go back to the guest house. Exactly. Better. If I stayed, I'd just get in the way. I'll be nice and go back over there. I see. Will you go back soon? I don't know. It'd be lonely to head back by myself. I'll gather all the kids and we'll head out. Okay. You go do that. Also, Babbler, you won't be going to sleep that easily tonight, right? Yeah, I'll probably be up talking with the cousins. With the seas. Sounds like we'll be up all night. Is there a problem with that? I see. If you're still awake when the adults' discussion is over, I want to have a little talk as a family. A what? That doesn't sound like you. And Kyrie was thinking the same thing? What the heck? This has gone from bad to worse.
Wrong answer.
Tonight, I will probably be killed.
What? How does he know? the thunder just lining itself up.
It seems he really believes it. What the heck? Oh my god. No way. That doesn't sound like you. People upset when confronted with the concept of death. It's like Karthus says, in the end, all will wane.
Oh wait, I gotta move. I'm sorry. I had to do a couple of things, so I'm just gonna leave this here for now, and I'll stop the stream.
Okay. You literally actively said, "Oh, I'm just gonna neglect doing them for the morning."
Yeah, I know I did say that, but the weight of that just came onto my shoulders.
That's true.
See you later, YB gang. Probably just literally until later.